All right, we're done here.
Those idiots were experimenting on adjutants.
That explains the ones we saw earlier.
Scientists could be so dense. Have you noticed that? Like, why fuck with something like that? Why? What possible benefit could you... Just exterminate it and be done with it.
Security. The doors only open one at a time.
High priority memo. Test adjutants have escaped. They're being rounded up and transferred to Central HQ's holding area post-haste. Damage is to be avoided at all costs under penalty of severe combat pay deductions. Oh, no! How about death?
Makes sense, considering what they had locked up in here.
That door's unlocked. Let's get out of here.
Sounds like we have civilians. Whoa! Oh, shitty dicks. Ah! Well, I want to shoot my gun. Oh my, I'm trying to kill his friend, not this guy. Assault rifle. Reeve! God damn. Sassel's following me. No! Damn it! That asshole started rushing me. Anyway. Could have been worse.
Look out!
Fuck these idiots, man. Can't get a shot. Ah! The Atlas, but you have these guys. Ah! Assault rifle. Attack! Oh my god. I cornered myself, bro. Grenade the shit out of these guys. First aid! I can't see anything. I gotta get out of here. First aid! Dude, what is this? Oh my god! Holy shit! Whoa! Carnage! Thank you, we got it. Just a matter of... Damn. Pistol. That was mad. No, what are you doing? Oops. Pistol. Okay. What's this? That could come in handy since I used a couple there.
Nareen. Arya and I are entering the Gozu district.
Understood.
What's this? What's over here? Money, money. Another heavy barrel. Oh, look at this, huh? All these must be wanted. Wanted posters or something.
Take out the turret.
Damn it. Nicely done. Okay, I think we're clear.
We're almost there.
Friendly's in. Oh, you guys scared me. Not really, I was just kidding. How's everyone doing? Good to see you. Good to see you.
What's going to happen to us?
You're all going to die! Just kidding. What's that over there?
If that Talon Scout hadn't found us earlier, we'd be dead.
Yeah, and you can thank me for rallying the Talon Scouts to come get you. I don't think I need this, but I did get new items in the pistol region, didn't I? Cranial trauma system. That's what I was using, right? Whatever, it's good enough. Pistol.
Bring unto me the children, that I may watch them grow to soldiers for the cause.
Okay.
We shouldn't be hiding back here. We should be out there fighting with them.
Well, that's a good spirit to have, buddy. We do need the soldiers.
We got this covered. Go, go, go!
Shock and Omniblade, what, 3? Yeah. You know, that would make a lot of sense to have since you're already close and personal. Maybe it's something I should upgrade. Let me look into it. Hold on. Alright, what do I got in this thing? Accuracy and damage. Holy shit! Why the hell was I using this? The other one, oh, it increases weight, that's why. Oh, okay. That's why, okay. Okay, nah, well, that's good. I have it on my assault rifle and that's good enough. Pistol. Surprise, Shepard has not been promoted. I said this before.
Cerberus is still on my station. Of course something's not right.
Not what I was talking about. I'm checking this out. Going radio silent.
What the hell is she doing?
Maybe she found the strippers. Something's not right about them. They got some sort of disease. Wait, that's normal, isn't it?
Where's Nyrene?
Scouting ahead. We've got our hands full holding this area.
She's going on to Afterlife.
Oh, snap, baby. Oh, look, it's all Cerberus run. For a reason. Bro, we gotta save him. Okay. Dude, there's way too many of these damn things. Oh, why the hell would she do that? She just sacrificed herself. God damn.
That's it. Tell your boss I'm coming for him.
Holy crap, man. She fucked herself up. The last remaining female Turian in existence just blew herself up to save everyone else. Knowable, but now... Whoa!
You all!
It's been a while since we've been here, guys.
Petrovsky dies. Now.
I actually kind of agree with you. I'm working on it! Jesus, bitch, stop pointing!
Nyrene Kandros was a good soldier. It's a shame she had to die for your petty ambitions.
You're a dead man.
No, wait.
Why would she do that?
What now, Petrovsky?
Divide and conquer, Commander. Kandros killed the adjutants we hadn't finished experimenting on. They are fully under our control. The prototypes for our future army.
Oh shit.
Keep Shepard away from those units.
Fuck, this is not good. First aid. Pistol. Damn it, I gotta get myself some distance. Basically, I gotta ignore these clowns, I think. There's too many. Damn it! That's one.
You can't stop me so easily!
Come on, baby!
Hold the perimeter!
Down. Look at that stupid Cerberus guy. Oh no 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 no. Let's go, Shepard. Fuck.
Stop him.
Come on, Sheppy. Sheppy Kaye, motherfuckers. Oh crap, I gotta get down there. having trouble with that. Ah! First aid! Fuck! Son of a bitch. I couldn't even get down there, dude. It was too much shit going on. Now I gotta redo that shit. God damn it, balls. Frustrating.
Hold the perimeter. Keep Shepard away from those generators. Keep Shepard away from those generators.
Shut up, man. I will blow this shit to hell.
You can't stop me so easily.
This force, so take my pick. Take that.
Hold the perimeter.
God, stop hitting cover, Shepard. The shotgun actually might be good for this. I gotta get down there. Like, how do I get down there from this one? I'm coming, girl. I'm coming. Hold on for me, baby. Oh my god, no! Get out of the way and let me shoot this thing. I'm fucked because I can't kill it. Damn! First aid! First aid! God damn. Too much shit going on. At least she's with me though. Oh. Assault rifle. I'm gonna trap myself. Damn! Arya! Where are you? First aid! First aid! On me! Oh, there she is. Got it. That was impressive. God damn. They're everywhere. It's hard to get your bearings. This is where I want to be though, right here. Damn! I unlocked Lash. Well, I unlocked all our abilities. Pistol. You're done, buddy. You're done.
Cease and desist all aggression. It's over. Commander Shepard, I surrender myself into your custody.
That is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard.
Oh, bitch slapped.
Shepard, I'm unarmed. And I can give the Alliance intel on the elusive man.
You'll say anything to save your skin.
But I let you escape, Omega. I deserve mercy.
Is this true, Arya?
Yes. So Cerberus had successfully taken the station and he let me go. Do you feel that, Oleg? That's death. Only inches away. Remember this feeling. I'm letting you in. For my partner and for the war against your master. You better cooperate. Take him, Shepard. You and your alliance can decide his fate. Just get this filth off my station.
Commander, glad to see you've had a calming effect on Ms. T'Loke. I tried talking sense into her one time. I look forward to hearing how you pulled it off.
Don't assume you know where this is going.
What? From what I understand, high-ranking Alliance POWs lead fairly comfortable lives. Who knows? You and I may even become friends.
That's not happening. Bray, get him out of here.
Too bad. I was wanting to knock him out, but... This is what has become of Afterlife, huh?
I've been waiting to kill that man for months. Walk around with you for a few hours and I go all soft. You're like a disease.
This victory came at a cost, Arya. It's not soft to recognize that.
You sound like someone trying to sell something. I admire your tenacity. And thanks to you, I have Omega back.
So what's your plan?
There's a lot to rebuild. Starting with this command center.
Not gonna club
it? It may take some time to remove the general stink from my throne. Wonder if I'll ever really enjoy the pole dancing in here again.
Huh.
The citizens of Omega have been through a lot, Arya. Try to remember that.
How can I forget? There are reminders everywhere I look. And don't worry. I'll honor our arrangement. Troops, ships, and a mountain of Izo. You earned it.
Then I'll be going.
Bray will take you back. I have a station to whip into shape. Citizens of Omega, hear me. I, Arya T'Loke, have given you back your lives. My rule is reignited. My hand is on the controls once more, and I will not let go again.
Each of you owes a debt. Gain my favor by rounding up the remaining
Cerberus invaders and we will cast them from our home. Then bury and mourn our dead.
My methods haven't always been popular, and I can't promise that will change.
But securing this station and everyone inside it is now my primary purpose. No one will imprison us again.
We may be bruised. We may be bloodied.
But we are Omega.
You always get these crap details, Bray?
Not this time. You got a galaxy to save. Let's get you off this rock.
Yeah, because she used to say, I am Omega, but now she's kind of a team player now. I guess Shepard has persuaded her otherwise. I'm surprised you didn't get 50 G's for... finishing the DLC. It doesn't make sense, but you got 50 for doing side missions. I missed those other ones. I don't know where the hell I missed them, but I missed them. Put it to bed. That's it. So we'll see what happens now, but I'm pretty sure I'm back on my ship awaiting the next DLC. Who knows when that's going to come out, but new message, huh? A memento. From Arya. Shepard, I had Petrovsky's chessboard sent to the Normandy. It just doesn't go with the new decor I have planned for Afterlife, Aria. Aha, so... take a gander real fast. What are we sitting at? Oh, I cracked a thou. Cracked a thou from that, but... I don't know how many achievos this game actually's got. A lot of stuff. Oh, bleed all the suck, commanders. Command center. Command center. That is what we were doing, right? Unless we go back there and there's something else we do. She didn't say anything. But, anyway. Let's go up to the captain's cabin and take a look at this chess set. Better be worth it. I forgot I brought that up here. Aha, there's the chess set. So you get little goodies, which is kind of cool. But yeah. Alright, well, I guess that wraps things up. No fish in there. How exciting. Hold on. No, we're not going to turn those on. That is it for the Omega DLC for Mass Effect 3. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Pretty good. A little pricey for what it is. It's actually a $15 DLC or 1,200 Microsoft points. It's a little longer than the previous Leviathan DLC. I did remember it after I stopped recording. But overall, I did enjoy it. It was a cool assault on taking back Omega. Pretty good DLC. It was a little pricey, like I said, but it was a good experience. If you like your Mass Effect, you're going to love this DLC. So, thanks guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And we'll see you next time, hopefully for more DLC for Mass Effect 3 in the near future. Thanks a lot, guys. Take it easy. We'll see you later.